and Jey Uso.
Unquestionably a big win here tonight. This one felt special. Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Becky Lynch, Alexa Bliss, Charlotte, and Beth Phoenix. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Becky Lynch, Bayley, Asuka, and Charlotte Flair.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best, who can control the pace.
Executed suplex.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover. Schoolboy, wait, no!
Into the powerbomb! Oh, what a clothesline. Plenty of hits coming her way now. She knew she'd have to absorb some damage here. Now, the question is, will she play it smart and make the tag? This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Suplex. Lariat. Suplex. Legs caught. Series of reversals.
By Becky Lynch.
And a clothesline.
What are we going to see here?
Expertly applied suplex. Oh, clothesline.
Becky Lynch on the move.
Not finished yet.
Was that?
Oh, Beth caught by the counter. She got launched. Counters that.
What a nasty knee lift.
Places her right in the corner. She returns the favor there. Caught with the lariat. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Alley-oop.
What are we going to see here? Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Oh, and Becky fights back.
Great job refocusing the reverse there. Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Powerbomb.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for him with this submission maneuver.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
And Becky Lynch, hold on. Yeah. Becky Lynch, tap out.
Listen, flying to the outside.
Here are your winners. Becky Lynch, Alexa Bliss, Charlotte Flair, and the Glamazon, Becky.